You know, as of right now, we're aware of the matter, and we know there was an instance that took place, and we're going to examine it, and we're kind of waiting to see what how this develops.
I understand. And Preston, he's never been a problem, right? He's never had an off the court problem.
He hasn't. He's been a great young man. He's been an example. He's a tremendous worker. Very intense young man who plays hard, brings it every day. Unfortunately, this is something that we're going to have to look into, and we'll see how it plays out.